That this fight is gonna happen in September. I think it's gonna take place at AT&T. They set it all up for this shit to see how it can rock. It obviously paid off with a Liam Smith fight. Imagine a Triple G, 110,000 people will be in there. And I think this has nothing to do with Golden Boy and being a part of Golden Boy. Dude, Triple G's list of fighters do not compare nowhere near the list of fighters that Canelo's fought. And that Mexican style shit, everybody, oh, Triple G, Mexican style. Let me tell you something, brother. The real Mexican is Canelo Alvarez from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico. And you're from Kazakhstan, Triple G. There is no Mexican style in your fight, bro. The real Mexican style is Canelo Alvarez. Peace out.
Okay, Danny Jacobs, Triple G. Looks like it's gonna happen in December. Better tattoo.
Yes, Luke, I love you.
Thank you, brother.
Danny Jacobs, Triple G. Probably happened in December in New York.
Triple G. Daniel Jacobs is a great fighter, very, very talented fighter, a lot of skill, but I just think that he's had a downfall. You know, he's had a downfall, and Triple G right now is a fighter at the moment in our division. And, you know, at the end of the day, towards the end of the fight, I think the winner will be Triple G.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.